This is the 13th video of the Wargaming of War Game Design Studios 1862 Civil War 7 Days Campaign, otherwise known as the Peninsula Campaign. And it was General George B. McClellan's attempt to take Richmond. And this was also the emergence of Robert E. Lee as commander of what would be known as the legendary Army of Northern Virginia, one of the great armies of history. I am playing the Union in this first series. The time is 3:20. Oh, and the game's artificial intelligence is playing the Confederates. The artificial intelligence is always better on the defense than the offense, because AI cannot think. It can basically just react. And so it is not good at scouting, for instance, because that takes a lot of thinking. In fact, scouting is non-existent, pretty much. Strategic planning isn't well done, but reacting is. And that's what AI does at this point in time. It reacts. Pretty soon, it'll probably be able to think, and then humans will be out of business. So it's June 25th, 1862, 3:20 p.m., turn 23 out of 407 turns, and it's the Union movement phase. Let us see what we've moved. We are doing a flanking operation here. Okay, those guys have moved, so I imagine all these guys down the line have moved. That looks to be the case. Makes it real easy to determine things here. Ah, looks like this where maybe where we left off. Nope. These guys moved, they're just slow. And this guy's moved. So it looks like all we have is the second corps. And it looks like they've moved. So we're done moving. Go to Confederate defensive fire. 5, 8, 3, 2, 1. No effect. That wasn't bad. I doubt if I'm going to have any fire, tell you the truth. Maybe on this guy. Yeah, 36. 19. Pretty good. This guy, I think, is on low ground. No, he isn't. 45, yeah. Well, I don't know if you want to cross that wall, bucko. At least for a while. All right, no one else to shoot at. Union melee, nope. Confederate movement. Okay, let's see what you're gonna do. Here he comes. He advanced the flag, I guess, just to spot me. That's interesting. He's got a disordered guy here. Okay. Well, let's see what we have here. These guys are okay. Nine. Thirty-five. These guys are getting killed. Let's see if my infantry can shoot. Five. Seven. 12. I wonder if I can cause any casualties. I can't shoot it. Oh, has fired. Oh, this guy's on low ground. Alright, how about this guy? Oh yeah, 49. So is all of these, except for this guy, are disordered. Guys, he's chasing me with. This guy's disordered. This guy is not. Okay. Alright, that's all I can do. Three. No effect. Three. Two. No effect, three. Christ, I'd say I got like 40 times the casualties he got against me. Interesting. Union movement, okay. Shoot. Let's get rid of the flags by turning off objectives. Okay, we'll continue to go up this road. Break this guy off. Go up here. Jesus, what's the matter here? This guy won't light up. Got cavalry going up this middle road. There's a left road, a right road, and a middle road. This guy Calvary? No. Okay. I'm looking for horse artillery, this looks like regular artillery. The cavalry stuff is going to be scattered here. Here's another cavalry guy. Oh shit. I fucked it up. All right. What the hell? Okay, I'm not doing a right click. This guy's gonna lose a couple movement points because I stacked him with that guy. Well, he lost one hex. That's just carelessness. That's what wins or loses battles many times. I don't know what's with these units. If you double click on them, they should light up and then you can give them orders, but they aren't lighting up on a double click. I don't know what that means. I have to watch each one of them to make sure they light up. That's kind of a pain, but That's what you gotta do. That's what you gotta do. This guy's still disordered. Where's that guy that was bringing up the rear? Here he is. Okay. What's the best way to go? Right down there. Okay, so that's the army, except for the second corps. Okay. Let's head with the cavalry down here. Fifth Corps still has a ways to go. Trail. Connects over here. Oh shit, he's disrupted. Can fall back here. Is this limbered? Good. Oh shit, how to get to this road? Well, I suspect it'll be easier to go around this way. Disordered. Okay. Let's see what fireworks happen in the center of my line now. 8, 3. Okay, yeah. As soon as the flanks fall back, the center is going to fall back. Now it's my turn to fire. Fire both those guys. 36. See if this guy can shoot around the corner. Nope. Thirty-six. 52. I can't see these guys. Okay. That's it for me. We still gave a lot better than we got. Melee, nope. For the life of me, I don't know what this leader is doing up front there. Oh, here comes somebody. Disrupted guy. These guys are all disrupted. I don't know what the hell they're advancing for. What are they gonna do? There comes another flag. Wow. Fair Oak Station. It was one of the big battles that were fought during the 7 days. Boy, look at all that artillery's got moving up. Oh, this is good. This is drawing the Confederates off from the south, where my army's headed. I know Richmond has a garrison, but these guys are going to be fighting me. All right. Let's give these guys another blast. 19. 36, 33, I don't think this guy can see him. Nope, he can't see these guys. I think that's it. No effect. Fatigue. His artillery's starting to fire. Time for me to leave. 14. Union movement. All right. You can see where the battle is right up here, and look at where my forces are. Now, let's see what we've got up here. Stream. We'll be pretty close to those guys. Jesus, rockets is right there. Okay. Pretty clear sailing. So we want to get our cavalry through these woods, but not past them. Okay, they are well on their way. Make sure that's not horse artillery. Cavalry guy going up this way. All foot artillery. This guy's still disordered, yep. Whoop. There we are. See? This will go straight down. All right. Now the second core. Okay, where are we going to make our stand here? Let's check out the elevations. Well, we got high ground here. Roads to the rear. Behind this ridge, there's a lot of nasty ground in front here. I'll take a while. I can go down this ridge to here and still take off down here. Okay, so the cavalry can go down here. Got this guy here and this guy here, okay. Okay, so I've got good advance warning. This road's in use. So I gotta go. Up here with a cavalry, drop down, catch his path south. Oops. Here's some more cavalry. Guys can go this way. Oh shit, more cavalry. Alright, and more. That's good. A pretty strong brigade. These guys can go this way. I don't know if he's going to follow me, but he might. We're going to set up along this bridge. Okay, those guys cleared out nicely. Okay, we'll limber up the guns, and away we go. These guys are on low ground, which is good. These guys will start backing up. And these guys will go to low ground. This disruptor guy is probably going to be left behind to guard this. Well, okay, our time is up. So we'll let him shoot. I don't think that'll amount to much. 18, ooh. 7, glad I got out of there. 2, fatigue. Okay, I'll save it. I'll have almost nothing. So I'll save it till next time.